We are doing JMatch. Now the screen opens. Type the title. Synonyms. Next, go to the left side. Type the word. Popular. Next, that answer. Well known. Next word, amazing. Let us answer this. Surprising. Next, battle. Answer, beaten out. Next one, extended. Good answer. Offered. Last word, patched. Sewn up. Okay. Next, we type here all the words. Then we are going to save this file. Save. It will ask for the name, file name. So this is a synonym. Synonyms. Synonyms is a title. Save. Okay. Next, if you want to enhance our synonym, we can go to the configure. Settings, appearance. Now we can change your color of the navigation bar. Okay, okay. Next, page background color. Title color, select this one. Okay, now press OK button and you are going to save. Now create web page in that standard format, synonyms.html. we have to save it in the form, the title of the work and .html. Okay, synonyms.html. Save. Now it will, the window is appearing. View the exercise in my browser. Click that. Now our exercise is ready to play. Popular. Shall we play now? Popular. Well known. Amazing. Surprising. Battered. Beaten out. Extended. Offered. Patched. Sewn up. Okay. Let's check our answer. Check. Your score is 100% correct. Well done. Good. Now the answer in the question is appearing here. Popular, well known, amazing, surprising, battered, beaten out, extended, offered, patched, sewn up. Okay. Now close your item. Now the window shows a new one. We can type another exercise here. Okay. Hot potatoes. Select again JMatch. etc. Okay. Good.